senses let go of my defenses. There's no way I'm giving up this time. Yeah, you know I'm right here. I'm not losing you this time. And I'm all in, nothing left to hide.
Consider it a challenge before long. just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on.
Stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Thank you.
Chuck Nickel. All
right,
yeah. Peyton Gustafson. Jacob Google. Jake McClellan. Nolan Gazowski. Alec Powell. And these last six guys are all seniors. And usually you don't win at this level unless you have senior leadership. And we had that. And it was kind of a quiet leadership as the season started. And these six guys kind of all took their own role and all led in their own way. And I was very impressed with it. We didn't necessarily name specific captains to start the year. Instead, we let our group of seniors lead us, and obviously they did a great job. So I'll start with the seniors. Cam Santolino. Nick Brown. Caleb Putnam. Brandon Williams. Jake Kellerman. And Satchel Dalio. Let me also introduce our assistant coaches, Wade Powell, Steve Williams, and the guy who probably wanted to be here as much as any of us, he's probably getting off a plane right now, Sparky Prisby.